Okay, so you do three punch.
And then you drop the elbow. Good. Three punch, elbow. Three punch, elbow. Good. Good. Okay, good. Then you do also a palm strike. What happens is when you normally hit, we try to do more of the shoulder. What we try to do is say soft, soft, soft. Just a palm. Feel your elbow hit. That's it. Palm, palm, palm. Good. Elbow. Same. One, two, three. Elbow. Just the left. Good. Elbow. Mm-hmm. Good. Yes. Very good. Okay, so good enough. How's that? So, here, when you go on that, here's a good tool that we need. Okay, so when you practice with me, either you go very strong, push the hand, or you go very light. This one, they help you when you do this, you start and feel. You block, feel your shoulders, you feel your hip. I teach you anything I do that, my hip and turn. My hip and turn. Yeah? We don't want to use anything with the shoulder. So when you go here, soft. Soft. Use my hip. I don't know if you see this in the front.
Yeah.
Yes, we want to. One hand at a time. Check the back hand. Back hand is here. Back hand is here. Try on this.
Okay, so let me ask you, is it your bone click or you touch it and you touch?
Sorry. If you feel any hurt on the bone, it's a bone. You can't be touched with me. Yeah? Feel that word, right? Good, good. Okay, people don't want to go and then hit your heart and you get bruised. That's not good job. Very good. Even they make a sound, they will turn it. Turn it. Very good. Okay, that's one toe. Feel that the tassel. Can you give it one more? Remember the chop? No chop. So I use hand chop. Hand chop. Chop. So after I block him, I can hit with the hand, but the front hand already there. So we chop right to the, and then we can hit with the packer. Hand chop. Packer. Remember the packer? So give it here. Packer. Try that on that. Hand chop. Good. This one we hit this, my hip. Gonna extend. That's it. Yeah, perfect. Because if I throw, if you chop, it's not effective. But if you slide to the throat, that's a different idea. Chop, slide. Chop, slide that way. Chop, slide. Yes. Chop, extend your hip slide. Very good. And then pack that. After you slide it, you come back. The hand chop will be a trapping hand. And then we pump with the back hand. Yes! Yes, like that. Okay, here we'll chop and then we'll pack them. Very good. Very good. That's it. Chop. Chop and then pack them. Yes, this hand just trap and hit. Yes. And chop, pack them. Good. Chop, pack them. Chop. Good. Mm-hmm. We turn around. Here. Give me the hand right here. Block here. Turn. A hand. Block the hand. Here, here. This hand. This hand. Turn. Slide. To the throat. You come back. This hand block. And is that right? Yeah. Again. Turn. Chop. And pack. That's it. There we go. It's okay. Turn. Chop. Pack. Pack this hand trap. And this is punch. How's that? See right here? Exactly like that. So just a little like this to get you for the target. Here and pack. Very good. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Very good. Left side punch. Good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Right again. One more time on the right. Chop. Then pack. How's that? Simple like that. So the Wing Chun like to do this because when you do in the air, very hard to imagination. Wing Chun do so many moves. So first you have something, you imagine the hand coming. With practice, if you have this at home, even better. You use that like a partner. And when things come in, your hand can do that. Okay? That's perfect. And then do this. I want you from here, leg. Just simple from here. Okay? So, knee kick, right? So here, knee kick. So try to be in the heel. Yeah, that shoe is good. Kick. Good. We do the other day. Heel. Yeah. Remember we'll kick on that one. So very good. Yes. Yes. Good. 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 When you kick for real, my knee right here, you don't kick here. You kick on this side. Okay, because you fall this way, right? Kick this way, no? You kick this way or you kick this way? There's two ways that make people hurt more, right? You practice just able to be perfect. When you're good, then do a little step on the side and kick the knee. Step. There you go. No. Step here, kick here. Step here, kick here. Good. Back to the front, step, kick. Yes, back in the front, like this. Back in front of the wood dummy. And then we tend to come in, we learned the other day. Step 45 degrees and kick the knee. Yes, there you go. You move with step to kick the knee. Hmm. Yes, that's what it is. Yes. As we come in, I move, kick the knee, and I'm fine. Remember we'll do the last section? It's like that. Yes. Yeah. We're not gonna kick in front. We move. Right. Kick the knee. Move. Kick the knee. And to fall forward. Good. Right. You see how much we need. We just need your hip. The very powerful the kick, right? We're not gonna kick like this, no. Use your heel. Okay, now we'll learn the step. Learn both. So you move this side, right leg. That's it. Good. Okay. Turn this way one more time. Turn. Make sure you're facing in that angle. Otherwise, very good. This is when you knee like this, it's very soft. You knee like this, you feel like we kick him and we fall back. We don't want that. We want this to go here and it keep you very good. Even if you're strong, this not gonna fall back. You kick here, it will fall back. Yeah? Very good. That's what the kick. One kick. Yes? Both sides like that. Yep. Mm-hmm. Good. Turn the other side. One more time on the other side. Use the heel. Perfect. Heel. Heel. Yes. Mm-hmm. Good. Good. Yes. Okay, how's that? Good. Let's say we go back on the technique you learned last time. You come, move back a little bit more. You come to me remember the block, lap, right? So you do the, yes. No, is it not? Just punch block and you do lap, right? Yeah. The technique when you had a block. Okay, block, pack, right? Can you move, pack, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. Keep punch. Okay, then you do feel punch. Good. When you kick it, step, do that, kick on it. And then step and kick. Boom, there you go. You understand? So from a distance like that. I come in, you've been here and a block, and a block. Good, like that. Good, a few punches, good. You have two choice. Either you kick, or you come with the elbow. Yeah. If you feel, oh, I don't want to come close, you get a little too scared, then you step on the side, kick on his knee, right? Ah, so this kick, his angle will kick. We don't want to kick the person in front. We want to kick like this. We want to kick like this. Okay, so this angle we want to attack. How's that?
Yeah.
So this is the basic when you get in. Okay. You want 2 minutes, you can work like that. Okay. Basic technique, basic block, the feel. One block. And this time with one hand. You just soft, but your hand feel. You don't need to do a lot of technique, but it's just your hand feel. The person run. Okay, like that. Get a kick. Kick one, side kick. One kick, stop him, go to the side. So it get used to, right? It's like that. Okay, good. Okay, we're back here. Good. Remember, at the last minute, you explosive. Yes. It's not important here to here. Important that and when it's about landing, we need to explosive in Wing Chun. Hands up. Lock. Good. Right here. Heats up. Hooks up. Heats up. Hooks up. Heats up. Hooks up. Heats up. Backs up. And straight in front. Sit in front. We hit somebody right in the face, under the chin. Good. Turn your hand. Circle. Hands up. Good. Hands up. Focus up. Hands up. Hacks up. Good. Second part from here. Down. Strike. Strike. Here. Good. Here. Mm-hmm. And back. Loose. Strike. Good. Jit. Mm-hmm. Strike. No. Jit. Hold. Hold. Strike. And then you circle. Good.
Last section here. Walk, walk. So both sides. Walk, walk. Hey. Now when you go to the last section, the strike is on the side. On the sides of the face, yeah? Yes, yes. Here, right there under the chin. So this, this, here. So, this is one. High block, down block, and you have the low strike. Make sure your, yeah, yeah, the turn rod is gonna be right to the shoulder. Good. Hands up, very good. Back high, it's like again, so the flex level again, yes. Circle, good. Circle, open back. Hands up. Hands up. Hands up. Circle. Good. Elbow. Drop the elbow block. Strike. Circle. Back. Elbow. Drop. Hand, push, 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 punch, 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 and back, circle in. Good. Okay, we'll do a little bit on the application here. If we have two things that people normally mix up. The first time when you have here, you have a straight palm strike. At the end, then you have a left, and now they go for side palm strike. That's a very good to know when to use that. Okay, straight palm strike is when your hand in the palm. If I go to the hook palm, straight palm strike. Straight palm strike. Because what happens, they are raising your elbow. So the hit also means the block.
Yeah.
If you hit from the outside, then you can go here, get that kind of hit. Outside, like this. When you come here, you strike in, then you go this side. Because the side palm strike, you go here, it's not about where you hit, the elbow. When you are just outside, the elbow block my hand. Mm-hmm. Yes? That's why they go from here. So if your hand from the outside, you're more likely to hit in this angle. See it? Ah, okay? Then you go like this. Okay? If your hand inside, then the hit will be a forward hit, just like that. Because if you're inside and you go sideward, look at this.
Yeah.
Ah, so that's the angle when they teach you, right? Outside, then we hit in like this, outside of his hand. If I'm here and you need to hit from the outside, that's it. You hit like that. It's boom and it's safe. You hit him, he can't do anything. His hand is in control. Yes? Your elbow band is also stop his hand. Okay. If you're from the inside, mean I go here, hook, punt, and go straight. That's it. Straight. So that also means that the block. That's why they straight palm strike. Have the elbow raising up. Is that right? You go here, straight the elbow. There you go. Instead of using that elbow, like this angle, then this will open.
Yeah.
There you go. So, so normally Saudi fans will give a fun palm strike.
Mm-hmm.
The people will wrap you in the shoulder for a while. Okay, or if they try to go like this, so palm strike. Very good. And if I want to do something, stop. Palm strike. Yeah? That's why I go inside, like that. And you have low, you go like that.
Mm-hmm.
And the other one, when you get into a couple of the move, you lap, you want to combine with other technique that we hit, then you like to go with the side palm strike. Yeah? So that's why they have two different ways of that. It's one will be more benefit than the other, right? We do both, practice from there. There's also, okay? Also, will be from here to the low strike. Later on, I don't know the part you see that. Same angle. Either a rib cage strike or under the neck. Okay. Yes? Yes. I would say, at home, the form is one. At home, I would say you do this. In the end, you do this. Yes. Aha! That's a wind jump. Yes. If you go like a big person and do this, that's not wind jump. That's for a big person. We are small, you want any wind jump need that. It's like a whipping power. Yeah? Whipping power. And if you do a really good one, that person will feel like a whipping box. Okay? So that's why the form needs to be practicing like that. Right? Our form needs to be practicing to get you the power into the technique. Our technique looks very loose. But can you do the form? Now, they combine. Yes? In there. Okay, so we do some of the technique and you see. How about this? You can see the circle. Okay, you need to practice on circle. Let's say, I see circle here to here. Okay, let's say you got it from here. Okay, you block, you take it with a tan, remember the one? Open tan. Good. So this block and that punch. Tan that went the other way. Yeah? Open tan. Good. Let's say you hit one. There are two choices. Number one will give you this. Hit one. And step off, three more punch, and an elbow. And finish what you actually became an independent situation. I don't want to be hit one and stop. Okay, number two. Let's say you do that. Okay, I say, okay, look like he's really strong. Like you actually do this hand, you circle outside. So from here, after we hit, you circle outside, now you go from the outside. So that's why the hand is circled. Go outside and outside of my hand, right? So practice that, circle, yes, outside. No, in front. Yes, and then hold it. So now you move on this side. Move the body, not just the hand. Okay, I do that again, the hand here. Look. So I do this, I combine with my body, right? If I not pull just like that, not my pull, the punch can go like here. If I'm soft, I move. It's a lot quicker when you go with the circle, and then you control the hand. Yes, you do that. Circle. Very good, very good. Hand, hand, circle slowly. Circle. Good, good. Just the hand alone. The circle like this. Soft. Really close until I can control it. Okay, you try that. Do that hand first. Good. When you control, you need to wrap. Just control me. I just need to be outside of the hand. I don't need to wrap it. If something happens, I can use a hand to hit as well. Yeah? Try that. Circle. Very good, very good. Okay, circle outside. So sometimes you might be outside will be safe. So you use that one. Yeah? So again, so turn up from here. And circle. Good. When you circle, remember you move your body. So circle and move with that. Yes? Circle. Later on, you know the wood. Oh, let's do this. Circle and you do this. Circle and do this. You are with outside. So here. Good. Circle. Good. So you want to be on this side, right? If it's not, if it kind of still a little bit of dangerous move outside, we'll be safe and we punch it. So circle can use it that as well. Yes? Okay, so do that. A couple of the practicing on the circle. Here. Yes. Hit one. Circle. Good. This side I think is better for you. Yeah? Hands on here. Yes. And circle. Good. Good. Here, circle and step in. Not step on the side. You step in to 45 degrees. So that here, circle. See, you got here. You still want to come in. Right? Good. Because when you come in close, this hand I kind of hit, you take advantage of that angle. Yes? Circle can use like that. Same time. And then circle. Queen. Good. Good. Like that. Right? We hit him one. We circle outside. One. It's also good as well. If you really close, then you have to come all the way in. But you can have a choice of moving out around. Moving around. Circle. Yeah? Another thing on the circle is when also the same thing. Okay? Let's say you go halfway, you punch, and that person walk. You are circled down. You circle down, you punch, or circle down, palm strike. You see the move when circle, circle, palm strike, right? So you go hit here, arm block, hit a block, then you circle your head. Circle. In there, and palm strike, or punch, what is it up to you, right? Again, go like this, circle. Yes! Try again, slow. So that's just a technique. What you do, combine with this circle, the other hand, try. So I can't do anything. This one free to hit or punch. So when you circle, you take the other hand, replace it, right? So here, good. When you circle, good. This hand still cannot hit. That hand going down here. Yes? So we later on will use that circle as well. Circle. Stuck. Circle. You see this a lot when you come and hit and that person resists. Yeah? You come and hit, for example, punching, and they start resisting. Then we circle. And punch, or whatever. Palm try to teach you, but we'll punch. Whatever people like. If you're good at punch, you punch. If you feel, nah, I don't like punch, I do palm strike, then you palm strike. Right? Because punch, honestly, punch, hold it, you need more rest. with your palms, right?
Yeah.
At least you don't hurt because you don't use wrist, you use elbow. We need elbow in Wing Chun.
Yeah.
Because the person who do wrist has to be a strong person. Now we're just using the palm with the elbow. At least he's not hurt, but you're not hurt also, right? The palm not strong. How's that? How's that? Another one, same thing. Hand back from there, good. Circle slowly, and good. The circle, come here, block, you circle it. Ah, go straight, that's the move. From the first part, remember that one? So you also go from where he resists you, circle. Mm-hmm. Circle. Wing Chun use a lot of those circles, right? Come in here again, block, you circle around, uh-huh, under. Well, that's why he did not detect it, he didn't see it. It just a very smooth circle. He didn't expect that, he expected we resisted. Wing Chun like to go. Yes, that's like that. So we're stuck and block, go under. Good, how's that?
Yeah.
Hold it. One, two. Or here, here. There's a lot of those hidden moves in Wing Chun. That's why they're strong. Of course, we don't want to punch. Especially women, don't rely on the punch only, right? Punch not strong. You want to hit somebody then? We use our bone. All those into the weak point. That's how we have benefit. You just punch, 10 of your punch may be not effective in one of their punch, so we have to do something that's stronger, which is the bone. Right? That's how Wing Chun normally hits it. So when you do this one here, circle, is the palm side not hurt enough? This will be, you feel that hurt. Because your bone, you're not hurt, but you feel more because you hit under there. Make sense? So now that introduced quite a lot of soft circle right here. Later on we can use, right? Later on, you can use, even later on, you talk about Pumusa defense. Go back here, then you can have this. Not right now, but here. Circle. That here? Ah, little circle. Now you can see those circles. If the girl see the situation like dead is trying to turn around, even the finger. Even the finger. Well, it not hurt him, but he better let go. Because now, right, the worst case. Don't just think enough to learn how to have to plan. No, no. Punch is like we're using strength. One punch, that could be this, that could be crushed. That could be my secret back in the day, my time. Back in the day, we have long hair like Bruce Lee. Long time, that's the style. He's always do that move, and I hurt a lot. He move around, he pull air. He turn around, he hit the person, and he pull the head out. It hurt a lot. Yeah, hair pull. I remember.
Does it hurt a lot? It doesn't.
Yes.
Girls all have practice with their
sibling fighting. It's just Wing Chun, they do that move. They go there,
yeah.
Okay? So that circle, they take your hand to the palms right, neck pull.
Yeah.
Palms right, hair pull. Elbow. Palms right, neck pull. It's a lot of those moves there, right?
Yeah.
Mm. Yes. If they pull with the hair pull, you pull different, but the hair pull again with the elbow hurt a lot.
Yeah, that's true.
Hurt a lot. Hurt a lot. I mean, back in the day when you learn women's self-defense, there's a lot of women learn when they pull it, you know, the hair come off the head.
Oh.
It's not just hurt,
yeah.
They even hurt. So really scared. We get more of that as a self-defense, not from the person, right? So from that move, that's why I said from that move, you can become many, right? That move circle around when officer leader look like, right? Could be like this. Could be circle and an eye jab. Yeah, could be circle, then hair pull, right? Could be circle, then neck, shoulder, could be deep. That's it. It's a lot of move. Right? That's why you don't have those points. Hit and then sit.
How do you make your fingers strong?
When right now, what happened is, when you learn really use a finger, you have to be able to the leg. Which is also required if you talk about no nail, then that you can do. But with you, different. If women have nail, and just all you do is just light. Imagine, have you ever imagined somebody was accidentally touch your finger to your eye? It just that makes that person uncomfortable, and your eye, you know, the tear come out. That's all he feels uncomfortable to, you know, to let you go, right? You don't need to be hard. Even that, a lot they do this, the up scratch, right? It just causes them an uncomfortable feeling. You don't need to actually think about heart, right? Again, anything heart is like more karate, comfortable, whatever convenient. Okay? So when you go up from there, you just put the face like that, soft. So it's a little soft, press the finger across the face. Because when you really aim for the finger, it's very big, really specific. Not that easy. And when you happen fast, they're not going to aim right. Right? I prefer later on what you do, you palm front, and when you hit to the face, you just across. Just like across. Feel very uncomfortable already, right? Well, it's going to depend. Or let's say they go in the back, they push against the wall. You cannot move. If I move, I can kick. Cannot move. First thing is, eyes up. Eyes up across. Eyes up across, right? So right away, if my hand plays on you, they already feel uncomfortable, right? Yeah, it not hurt a lot, but painful. Again, eyes, get this to the eyes, they already feel uncomfortable. Eyes coming out, right? So the eye drop coming out, they feel uncomfortable. That's all they do with self-defense. They need a lot of force. Okay, so that's just like that. Soft like that. What you do is that with the palm front, soft turn, that's good enough. Okay, yeah, just like that. If you got a nail, that will be done. Okay, so that's the circle. That's the circle. Okay, this circle here. Okay, then why don't you see this? You see that block, it's good. This one, block, how do you work on this? Block, strike. This move, do that. So when the person to punch, one hit, block, up the hand, good. Remember the form you do this, block, hit. So hit, block, knock, block, hit. Do that, hit. One, two, same hand, and three. So go. One, two, three. Block, that application looks like that. Block, hit. Yeah? Block, hit. Not yet, this part. So just right, left, hit. Just right, left, hit. This is like a triangle in front of your face. Mm-hmm. Just a triangle. This. You get used to the form. Block. Wing Chun teach you instead of block one and then use the one hand to block, they said no. You can use the same hand, block, and block again. If I come in, you block again. So just one hand, left and right with your elbow, you can block, attack. And when he didn't attack, he goes straight to the head. So it could be this, it's you use an elbow. How's that? This, elbow. This, elbow, right? Now, when you do for real, this, block the second, when you hit, you want to take this hand and track my hand. And then, pat. So when you hit it, you combine with that hand. So the block still, same, but then when you hit, you do that. You track the hand, and you come in a bit more, so you get that power with the step. Okay, right? So now, one, two, three. Remember we learned that at first one of that technique? Now we use the technique. We just add in one, two, three. How's that? One, two, three. Mm-hmm. One, two, three. How's that? One, two. Mm-hmm. Because we are in that distance, we're not hurt, I need to step in. Yeah? So here. One, two, three. How's that? So when you bring this hand block, it looks like this. But it don't have to be perfect land right here. It could be land right here. So we're not using that, we use the whole arm. Yeah, that's why when you go this, the whole arm. How's that? You got this, whole arm striking. This, stop. Not only hit, not yet. See the hand right here? Take this, elbow with your hand. This elbow. Yes, if this hand right here you hit, you can wrap the neck, your elbow. How's that? So that you can combine the technique by this, right? Right now in the form teaching. Whatever comes, we can use one hand, we don't need to be using both hands. So the basic to do that. One, two, step for hit, good. Uh-huh. That's what you want to use more. Or after I do that, I strike and take my hand, three pun, and elbow. That's normally less to worry about, right? So you hit that, right step of hit, three pun, whatever, that's three. Three pun, whatever you feel you remember, elbow or knee, whatever's comfortable. Okay, that's very close. You should need like your reaction. Yeah. Okay. So first, this hit, few punch. That's it. That's good. What about Wing Chun is like? Try to make it for you. Wing Chun we don't copy. We don't copy the system, this system, we don't copy this. We every bit different. You're weak, you like to use your way. How much stronger? Maybe you want to use something you like. Maybe you want to use boxing. It doesn't matter, right? We use whatever fit with your body. That's the best way to do it, right? Yeah. Just hit, hit, you hit. Good. Elbow, good. I will do this. Hit here. Instead of punch, I can do it. Palm tree. What's up to you? Whatever you feel like you're not hurt your hand,
yeah.
But they are so work. Yes? That's what I'm saying. Wing Chun not only leave you at the free like that. How about this side? Say this side, lock, 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 and come in. Good, good. Again, lock, lock, come in. Mm-hmm. Make sure when you come in, you slide the same leg. Again, lock, lock, slide in. Yes, there you go. You slide on the same side, the better. One, two, three. How's that? One, two, pack. Good. So when you aim still aim like this, right? But it missed, it hit, it's fine. So in the beginning, you don't want to aim right here, you just aim somewhere there. But it missed, good. Instead of, if you go like this, you might be missed if my hand come down here. So you still aim for this, but if my hand ended up actually land here, still go. Yeah, again, good, good. Right. Here, and then come in. How's that? The first one we learned crack that is that lock, lock, come in. Same thing, right? Lock, lock. How's that? Again, lock, lock. You see when you put your hand there, you're gonna turn fast. Your hand right there. Your hand right there, lock. Is that right? Good. Sorry. Good, good. Now you notice, elbow is important. We don't wanna use this. This you miss. Sometimes I turn right here, but use elbow. 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 Is that better? Elbow is what we need. We don't want to use the hand. Okay? Because the elbow is stronger that way. Feel that now. This side is better than that side. Left-handed.
I'm right-handed, but left is...
What?
I don't know.
Try that again. Try that again. Mm-hmm. Straight in. Walk. Straight in, straight in. Good. Same leg. Walk, walk. Good. Lock, lock. Good. Lock, two, eight. Yeah, no, that's good, that's good. That's good. Just the first part you're confused, now we go back. It's okay. How's that? So. Mm-hmm. How's that? You see you slide in, so? Lock, lock, slide in. Mm-hmm. The important when we close, when you have enough force, you must slide in. In Wing Chun, otherwise we don't have momentum enough to hit, right? That's why I'm here.
Teacher, like this?
In the formula. But that's it. Whatever we'll be with the form, we do the drill, you already have that reaction. Instead of in karate or here, we do one hand block, we're too slow, right? Now we can use just left and right. Just left and right. Left and right. Good. Left, right, your block come in. Left, right, okay. Notice, go back here, go back here. Notice, this is your block the first time on the same side. Second one, yes, come in. Okay, now what if I do here? No, no, same. One, two, come in. Same thing, do not hold it. Because, one, two, come in. But if you come in fast, take this. See the same. If you go, one, two. If you're going fast enough, this hand will come back. Again, not as safe as the other one, but it's still working. Notice that. Hit, hit, see? Ah, you hit right away. Hit, hit. Still work, right? The other thing not work if you block and then you're waiting. Right? But if you think about that move, come this time, before I hit, you can hit it right. Watch it again. This hit follow with one because I might even want to use a pen.
Yeah.
Now if you end up from the other side, this side, go. This safe because I got a hit.
Yeah.
You prefer, but it doesn't mean all the time it happens. Wing Chun don't force people to. You know? It's like that. So here, come in. Straight in. Good. So again, same side, block, come in. This is the best, okay, my hand try. Right? This is the best of your choice. What if you ended up like this? Why not? Keep going, too. Keep going. Right? Yeah. 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 Right again. So this here, here. Dominant front. And then punch it. Punch it. Good. Before the same hit. Still working. Still working. Right? So one is how we prefer. And two is not our choice. But we have to do it. So that's how we jump. We do both. Yeah? We do both. And make sure we find it comfortable. How's that? Good. Remember the question and answer we did last time. You go and attack him. Repeat this. Next move. Technique. Don't care the fourth move. Next. Good. Next. Lock that. Lock that. Hold hand down. Lock. Punch. Good. Hold it there. Hold it there. And then unblock. Lock again. Hold it. Good. Hold it there. Hold it there. I'm punching. What technique? Pack that. Yes. Block. I'm punching the back hand. Stop. Unblock. Elbow. Chop. Yeah, yeah, wrap the hand. Chop. That's it. Good. Hold it there. Arm block. Wrap that. That's it. Keep going like that. Next. No, no, don't try with the force. Go go with the force that way. Turn the elbow and then chop. Is it right? Then you can do that. Or punch, punch, punch. Doesn't matter. Punch coming. Then arm block. As soon as you feel the energy go that way, you let it go that way. And then hit. Good. We don't fight against the force. We borrow his force to go. You go again. Punch, you see it here? Good, and block. See that here? Take a hit. You see? Okay, you feel that force. And look, then you sideways pull. Yeah? Good, and block. Take the hand pull this way. Punch him, and block. Lock like it. Punch him, and punch, pack it. Good, and punch, and block. Next. Lock. Next. Next. Pull. Next. How about that? This one you learned it. This one, hold on, hold on. Force go that way. If you go back here, we'll fight. The force go that way. Okay, where's the hand? Take this hand trap here, pump the hand. There it is. The force go that way. The force put your weight, you let go. How's that? How's that? It feels a little bit uncomfortable because you don't memorize, but I want you to react, not memorize every time. Memorize from beginning, easy. Just if you're learning math. If I tell you, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2, 4, you memorize it, it's good, easy, but then you forget. You want to learn math, same with Wing Chun. You want to learn the theory, not the memorized combo, right? The technique teaches you that reaction. Make sense? So go in again, go in. Any move, block. Feel the energy. Good. Next. Very good. Next. That? No. You see, right? Four that way? Very good. See? We make mistakes because we feel, but again, feel time, then you don't make a mistake no more. Your body starting to feel it. Okay, come in, unblock, flat. Unblock. Yeah, hand. Any move? Unblock. Flat. Good. And punch. Unblock. Pack. Punch. Unblock. Flat. Very good. Unblock. Right, good chop. Uh-huh. How's that? So this one called a flowing technique. Right now you're just attacking. When you hit some force, you learn how to move around. Okay, one level. Level two, we learn called question and answer. What is that drill called? Give me an attack again. One attack, stop. I block. I hit you back. Now I'm answering. Now for you, you have to block. Meaning you got to answer my technique and hit me back. Stop. I'm answer, hit you back. Your turn. Good. My turn. Your turn, my turn. Your turn, my turn. Question and answer. How do you answer this? Ganda. Punch. That's it. My answer. I hit. Your answer. My answer. Yeah, you have to answer the hit. I. Uh-huh. And this become question and answer. Does that make sense to you?
Yeah.
Ah. It's fun, but like that. Not using force. Think and feel. Laugh. Unblock. Punch. Your turn. Block. Punch. I see here. Unblock. Unpack that. You block. Punch. I will tap that. Good. I will pack. You laugh. Unblock. Chop the throat. How do this? Fight. Elbow up. Yeah. Last fighting. So again. Elbow up. Hit. Chop. Good. I block. Same thing. Unblock. My turn. Your turn. Wrong. I hit. Good. Come on, flow here. How do you like this? Get that with one together. How's that?
Yeah.
It's like that. It's like first we learn the dance, after we the music. How's that?